And we are talking flowers, of course, wedding season with
birthdays.
Yes, that's right. That knows all about that in this morning's Where's Marty segment.
All right, so Marty's live in Towson with Radebaugh. Marty.
Yeah, yes, we are, Denise. And again, good morning, everyone. How are you? Radebaugh Florist. When in Baltimore, in Maryland, when you think florist, one of the first names comes to mind is Radebaugh. 98 years. 50 employees. Caitlin Radebaugh, president. Thanks for being with us.
Thank you for coming here this morning.
These are all going to be for a graduation tomorrow?
They are. All of these bouquets will be heading to Notre Dame Prep tomorrow morning.
137 of them?
137.
Do you make backups just in case we send like 145 or?
No, we are usually right on the money. We double, triple count and we're good to go.
So ladies, don't drop them because they ain't no backups. So what you got in your hand is the game ball, as we like to say. Last weekend you did Preakness.
We did. Yes, that is the biggest undertaking of the year for us.
How much planning went into that?
Months of planning goes into it, and a lot at the last minute too. There's always a lot of changes, but we've gotten used to rolling with the punches.
You were saying between Black Eyed Susan and Preakness, you were working at night by the light of parked vehicles, like you'd have a park party.
We were. We end up having some very late nights at Pimlico. We're there until around 1 a.m. So a lot of the lights go off, but we have to make our own.
Now tell me about the corsage. You told me you've been swamped with proms.
We have. You know, for a while there, obviously, we weren't doing a lot of corsage work through the pandemic, and it has come back fast and furious. We were around 225 corsages last weekend.
That is wild.
It is wild.
And you did weddings last. You had the Preakness, proms, weddings.
Yes.
You just said, we were with Scott Furman at Tuxedo House a few weeks ago, and he said almost the same thing you said. It's come back with a vengeance. It's just every weekend.
Yes, every weekend, and it's nonstop. We're in the peak of wedding season. As you can see, we have lots of graduations. We're privileged to work with a lot of the schools in the area throughout the year, so this is really our crunch time.
You know, part of the Where's Marty mission, not unlike yesterday we were at the kitchen at the zoo, is to take you where you might not have been. You'll go into Radebaugh Florist, you'll go into the garden center. This is what you don't see. Thousands and thousands of flowers. How do you keep them all fresh?
Oh, lots of cooler space. and lots of timing. We have a full-time flower buyer because these roses are coming from Ecuador to our table, you know? So there's lots of planning that starts much, much before the production of the flowers.
Cool. We'll be back here in the next half hour to show you even more and take this picture out even further. You walk in to an event, you see the flowers, you go, that's like, can I have that centerpiece there? Well, we're going to show you what goes into swiping that centerpiece.
Well, absolutely. And if you really enjoy the behind the scenes, please follow us on Facebook and Instagram, and you'll see a lot of behind the scenes action.
Yeah, we're going to link to that from WJZ.com from the Where's Marty blog. More coming up in the next half hour. Now to Denise Koch and birthday girl, Meg McNamara.
Yes.
All right, thank you, Marty. And